cold front is finally over. They are all back out in force. Don't the little ones look like they're rejoicing? Doesn't Vince look super cuddly there? A female from his natal troop, Norris. She is probably here watching out for him, since he has been ousted a while ago. They are all there. Hold on a sec. That's Leo from Lowina's troop. What business does he have over here? And there is Pete too, his grandson. Pete was born in 2019, so he's 4 and a half, a curious adolescent now. Has grandfather Leo taken him out to meet other girls? Very, very strange. A baby whinging here. Is this another troop? I ain't very sure. It is difficult to tell who is its mum though. Thank you. So it's the one on the left, grooming. He's waiting for Mum's signal to say yes. Mum wants to trade it with grooming instead. Oh well, he has latched on regardless. Here comes Barry. He seems to have got himself another admirer. Barry is scoring everywhere he goes. His spunk sells like hot cake, except his patrons do not know he only shoots blank. Who are those? These are girls from Annie's troupe. I think most of them are out here because of hormones. Della, who is born in 2020, is coming of age. Debbie is just coming along with the older girls, I think. Good luck, girls. But your lot will likely be ignored by any serious males. The pairing process within a successfully established troupe. The girls have plenty of beta males to choose from. And the alpha only has to worry about those females who matter in the troop. Another old boy we know. Stompy. Stumpy's only son is alone in the picnic area farther up along the road. He is still with that bachelor troop hanging around Jubilee troop. I gather most of them still haven't found much success in getting into Jubilee yet. Buddy and Dopey are incredibly lucky, I have to say, after only trying for 2 years. What the hell is going on? There's Lowry from our gang. He seems to have come out alone to score. Eligible females are probably getting in short supply in our gang. An alpha should be an outsider. The workmen are carrying work on this mini landslide site now. Poor Lowry, they shouldn't have kept him as alpha. Let's head back. I don't think our gang is coming out today. Another old boy we know, Toby. Tabby's son, born in 2017. It's like a walk down in memory lane today. Finally, another troop I know. Oh sugar, what's happening with Bebe? Poor girl has got a slash on her thigh. And she is alone. Mum Bee must be out looking for a mate too. That wound should heal fine. But this is the worst time of the year to get injured.